Are you ready?
I'm ready, darling.
Would you rather live forever without love or die young with your true love? That is harrowing.
Die young with my true love?
Yeah, it's better to have loved him most.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. I would love to live a lonely experience, dying in a solitary hutch. Would you rather be captured by the Redcoats or tried as a witch?
Would you rather one horrific thing or another horrific thing? Well, being burned alive would be pretty grim.
Yeah.
I mean, that's going to be hot. Yeah, probably the Redcoats. At least you'd have a fighting chance of getting out of that.
Yeah.
You could take one of their weapons, go in a stab frenzy, and you're out. You can't stab a fire to death. Would you rather eat haggis every day or never drink Rhenish again? Have you ever drank Rhenish?
I've never drank Rhenish, so
you'd be pretty fine without it.
I'd be pretty fine without it.
This is a low stakes question.
I'd go for haggis.
You would eat haggis every day?
Yes, I've had to.
You'd die of a heart attack within 2 years.
No.
If you never drank Rhenish again, you could potentially have a very healthy life.
Would you rather never be able to shower again or shower all you want but never get fully dry?
The second one, I'm always constantly moist. Would you rather never be able to speak again or have to say everything that's on your mind? Really? But you love chatting to people. It's like when you're on set, everybody's like, where's Steve? And he's off in the distance talking to someone. Is that you? It's not actually happening now. This isn't enforceable by law.
Oh, okay. Next question. Would you rather spend a week without your phone or a week without your friends?
Oh, a week without my friends, easy.
You've got no friends.
Well, I took my phone, I can... Well, I'd be losing less, you know, but I can always just talk to my friends on my phone.
Yeah, okay. I'd probably say mine would be my phone, I think.
Live without your phone, but not your friends.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. Would you rather be locked in a room with Blackjack Randall or a pack of hungry wolves?
I think I'd take Blackjack. If only because, you know, Tobias plays him so well, and I think I could change him. I think I could find a softer side of Blackjack and bring it out of him. I wouldn't do well with wolves.
No.
I probably look like quite an appetizing treat for them. And to be fair, Blackjack might just not be that into me, you know?
True.
So there's always that.
True.
It could be a really nice night.